Alo. That's out of place. PC. Put you back. Out there. Oh, right. That should be fine. Tablet. Oh, there's a weird smudge on my tablet. Oil of some sort. Seem a little sniffling. Pen, glove. I think that's everything. Cable. Still good. Yep. Yeah, that's better. Now I can sort of stand up a bit better. Where can I go? So about to the edge of 8 monitor. So, I'll just grab this first. Zero. One. I want to 24, 1, 2, 3, 4. Use this.
It's cold outside.
4, 5, 4.
Maybe someday you'll realize.
There we go. And each of these is exactly the same size. Okay. It's cold out. So we're doing Project Melody emotes. I'll just bring up a current channel, her emotes. She's still asleep. Oh yeah, it's like 6 a.m. Right. Emotes. There's so many that she already has. We don't want to be like overlapping someone else. Well, there is one image that I made a while ago. Oh. There's a bunch of emotes on her channel that are just what's her name? Rebecca from Cyberpunk. And a bunch of that are just Pikachu. And then there's the BTTV. And the Franco. I wonder if I can get the other one that I did. Yeah, I'll just import the image as a layer, so I can use it as a reference. Melody Error, this one. Which one is it? This one. Oh. We went to the full, like, 8K scale. I'll just, like, simplify this, like, chibify it. Roughly there. Head is sort of over that way. So bring it more like that. Yeah, like that. And then start using the pen. Come on. Sarah. An official color palette. Where is it? I know there's one on this page somewhere. Not that one. Does this have it? No. This one. Aha. C54FBD. Hmm. No, that's the jacket. I could just try that one. Here, go to this one. C54SBD. Oh. Hello? Why can't I use S? Oh. Right. FVD. Hexadecimal, right. Okay. I'll just do this. Okay. Then the... Which one should I do? More dark blue, I guess? O03A7A. This one? Was it 403? Is it that? Yeah. Looks brighter. Okay. Oops. I'm gonna up here. No. That's fine. Do that one. Then there's another thing that actually, grab that blue. And then hide that. There you go. There we go. And I'll... this button. Let's do something like that. Well, I could do... where is it? How big? Maybe 40? Yeah, something more like that. Nope. That. Yeah, that works. I like that. Just have like just then maybe try something more like oops. That. ETF. Remember doing that. Oh, that was weird. This is stopped too. Hmm. Is it moving it at all? No. Okay, I have to close that. And reopen it. It was like completely gone. Yeah. And show. There. That's better. Name and ghost. Back to black. Two. And eraser. And I'll move it down there. That looks better. Oops. Two. Deselect. Oops. In white. Something like that. Cutting off a lot. That one? No. The other one. There. Thank you. Yeah, I think that one's fine. Is there a code for a face? Not he. Need some water. Find hex code for like a face or something. What, there is that one. I'll just do I still have? I do. I'll pick that one. E5E2DE. E5E2DE. Okay. What does that look like? Oh, selection, sort of washed out. I'll try that again, because it was working. Come on. Hold still. Oops. About that one. Jumping all over the place. Can't get a good one. I'll just grab something like that. Yeah, that one looks fine. Need to go over that line, but again, make it more solid. This one. I Oh. Right. Different layers. So I can do that without drawing over it. This weird triangle here. Yeah. I'll erase that line. That's a pain. Sort of hard to tell where that line is. Oh, there's a spot there I missed. Okay. This is gonna have pretty flat colors. I might add like some extra detail, but it is an emote, it's gonna be tiny. Oops. I need to stop doing big chunks like that. Thank you. Almost done. Oh, in the mouth. It's a Huion Inspiroi. I think I have the box here still. Yep. The H1060p. It's decent. It's got 12 buttons on it. All programmable. Very useful. It's nice. That's your switch, drawing modes. That's probably an easier way than using the button on my pen, but I can change between eraser mode with one consistent button.
Hello.
But oh, that doesn't look nice. Oops. Was there a reference with a mouth open? Kind of. This one, if you look really closely. Yeah. Which means that's pretty accurate. I'll just then I've done on too many colors. This one. There. Oh, I accidentally did that on the wrong layer. I'll just wipe that off. I'm gonna try doing just shading like this. Didn't notice that was covered up. Oops. And this one. Back to here. Yeah, I like that. Move on to a different one. This music's very dramatic for a playlist called Chill. I'll check the official one. Is there like a muted? Okay, there's just the BTTV muted emote. Oh, I have an idea. I'll copy this one. Merge and grab the whole thing. And copy to new layer. Drag it over here. Need to redraw the eyes. But do I have there. Right. Oh, that doesn't show up. All right, I guess it is a different window. I'm looking at all the different brushes you can use. For a wide, flat one. Try that. Dry roller. Maybe to 80? No, that's way too big still. Also, use a new layer. Maybe 40? Three. I'll try like 20. Yep. Skin. There. Is there like a wide highlighter? Oh, is this one? That's not what it looks like in the picture. Ah. It's on the wrong layer. You know what? I'm just gonna do this. Get a bit closer over here and up here. And fix the eyes. Think low opacity. This one. Oh, that's way too big. Maybe 30? Red. Capacity of like 5. And dropping a lot of frames. What's up with that? I don't believe I'm doing anything. Yeah, nothing I'm doing uses upload speed. Okay, it seems to have fixed. Okay. This one. This lower opacity. Drag this one over here. Oh. Deselect, then move it. Black. Oops. White. Two. There. That. There. And I'll just need an eye reference. This one. Eyes seem to stay pretty consistent. And I don't have the color. Ooh, I do have this color though. Oh. Is that it? No. C. It's basically the same.
That's kind of crap. I want to do that again.
Do something more like that. Can I? Yes. I'll probably just leave it solid color. I'll lighten this a little. I do this. Why am I cutting out so much? Yeah, this layer. This bit down here, just to make it more sort of silvery. Oh, I'll name the layers something like what the name of the emote would be. Yeah. So, female B-sod and female tape. I'll name this one. That one will be female tape. This one, duplicate, and move up. Duplicate. Nope. There. What's next? She's still asleep. Yep. Oh, I have an idea. I'll use this one just to separate it. Color, amazing, that one. Nah. Everything under here is gonna go gray. Ooh. Proper opacity. Can I select it? Why doesn't it select down there? In what way is this black thin enough and this purple bright enough? Like, there is no similarity. Like, none of this makes sense. Do it manually. Well, it didn't select this, so maybe I can like just circle an amount of this. Masker. There. I've been drawing a lot with my mouse today. that one. Little old bear trap jaw. I'm out of water, I might need to go get more. And thank you. I'll just, where is it? This one. In white. White. That. How does it count purple the same as this skin tone? Absolutely ridiculous. Thank you. I'll just get another. The image reference for the eyes. No. Just barely along the bottom. Thank you. there. Also, and okay. What else? We've got 3 more spots. Oh, that needs to go up. Want that? There. Think of anything else. What's something recent? Maybe something malware? That's something. Is there already? I'll just look. Yeah. Not that I can find easily. Search malware and get 3 pictures of Snuffy. Ow. I could try this. It's not much to it though, it's just a low angle. Yeah, this one's fine. I'll use the middle one. Image. Just making sure this works properly. I'm trying not to get banned. Sure, it actually downloads the correct image. Yeah. Okay. Layering's a bit funny. Oops. So, grab that one, shrink it down, I'll just, okay. New layer. There we go. And I need a black pen. This one. 2 is fine. Sure. second. Okay, that's better. Okay, so the side of each tuft in the fringe is red, like there, there, and there. Like there, there. Okay, so she has sort of color. Do I have black? Sort of like I'll just finish this. This one.
Thank you. man.
Come on, I need the other reference. Okay. Let me go back there. And then next to that, there's Thank you. any markings on that? All the clip. Red. That's a very hard angle to draw. Oh, something like that. Okay. Just gonna save this. Off and I'll switch to maybe this one. Oh, There we go. I'm so close to the follower goal down on this side. Well, thank you for watching, everyone. If you're new, support the channel. You can interact with the stream, say hi in chat. You can follow. That's probably the best way you can support. I do have some things coming up. Might need to have a few changes around the layout of the stream. Yeah. What else was there? I'll probably tweet about it if I remember. But thanks for watching, everyone, and I'll see you next time. Bye.